We're live from Berlin, where thousands of people are literally celebrating the fall of the wall. There are shouts, chants, hugs. The capital streets are going crazy. Many people have climbed the wall and crossed the other side into East Berlin. And East Berlin has announced the opening of the borders. Population celebrates the end of the wall, the divide for Berlin in 28 years. For all this now, we go to a live report from L. Terzotis.